Opening statements are set to happen today in the trial of former U.S. President Donald Trump's company. The Trump Organization is charged with criminal tax fraud in New York. Prosecutors allege the firm's top officials ran a 15-year scheme to hide assets and avoid paying taxes. The organization could be fined more than $1 million and face difficulty in securing new deals if convicted. It's denied any wrongdoing, and Trump himself is not charged or expected to testify.